And this for the birdie. And just a fantastic putt from that length. Forget about it. And now he finds himself tied for first.